Eckhart's philosophy is basically about the idea that the present moment is all we have. It's all there is and all there ever will be. And most of us live trapped or lost in the movement of thought. Sometimes I've spent 2 hours of my day thinking about one person I resent, you know, and going through orations and, you know, if he ever says this, I'll say that, and all of those things. And you go, I find myself now when I get caught up in something like that, becoming conscious suddenly and going, oh, wait, I'm here. I'm not with that person right now. I'm creating things that don't even exist, you know, and it's useless. It's time badly spent, you know.